you're sitting around and you have nowhere to go. No, you don't. Come on in. Welcome to the Cranky Show. Come on in. Come on in and take off your shoes. Yeah.
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory on a cold and rainy, crappy day. Just wanted to chat a little bit and let you know that we have a very special project going on. And it's going to be part of a series of videos that's going to be ongoing until the project is finished. And this is going to be a new collaboration between Dr. Cranky's Lab-RAT-ory and CT SPEEDSHOP. This has been in the works for quite a while, but just now it's coming to fruition. So we got all the parts, we got everything ready. And we're going to start making some videos. And the beauty of doing a collaboration like this is that, of course, you get excited about it, the people participating, and also that normally there'll be a few how-tos that to come out of it. And there's going to be all sorts of creative stuff happening, including maybe an original song that Carlton is going to put together and share with us, and we'll be using it. But a build like this usually takes a while, not only to get off the ground, but you know the back and forth between us is it slows us down at times. But we've got plenty of time, and I think it's going to be fun. CT is up to the challenge, and so are we, and we're looking forward to it. So this next round of videos you're going to see are going to come from me, and then hopefully he'll jump in and start to share his videos with us. So we're in for a treat, I hope. I know I am. We're just trying to get everybody included, watching and enjoying and all of that. The other thing that I was going to say is that I'm really enjoying the heck out of these sort of philosophical talks about in chats and rants about, you know, who you are and what you do. And once again, we'd like to thank Lou for getting these conversations started and up in video form. Other than that, we're just sort of working slow and getting ready to do a little bit of cutting. But next up, you're going to see a couple of clinics that quite a few people have asked for, and the time has come for me to do them. So one is going to be on doing a simple chop, and then the other one, of course, is going to be on hinging suicide doors on a rat rod, which is what we are doing, CT SPEEDSHOP and DCL. So, and you can hear the cat in the background, one of the two cats that we have here in the Lab-RAT-ory. Maybe one day soon you'll get to meet them as well. But anyway, that's what's going on, and so this is kind of a little update, and do keep an eye out on all the new folks that are joining up the community. You know, it's always a great idea to welcome them and to let them know that we're watching their videos. So anyway, Dr. Cranky here, and we'll be back with more, my friends. Stay tuned in.